to finish round 4, we work like for the previous round, one slip stitch in the first long DC stitch, one slip stitch into next DC stitch, and two more times the last slip stitch into 3 chain space to start at 3 chain space our last round, round 5. You have a loop on the hook remaining after previous round. Pull up this loop to a height of approximately 2 cm. Work one long DC stitch into 3 chain space.